I want you to come out here and I want you to admit a few things. I want you to admit that, like many people, you were wrong about me, that you made a mistake, and that you got what you deserved.
Mistake. Mistake. The only mistake that I've made, Cody Rhodes, is letting you breathe after costing me the world title not once, but twice. The mistake that you made was assuming that by placing a paper bag over my head, that I would be humiliated. You think that you've changed me, Cody? The only thing you've changed is the amount of torture through at Vengeance. Getting hit up the side of the head with the ring bell will pale in comparison to what I do to you this Sunday. Now, how about a little preview, Cody?
Here we go.
Look at this. The baggers, the employees of Cody Rhodes down, but Rhodes off in a stretch, able to get to Randy Orton.
Oh!
And Cody Rhodes on the attack again. Rhodes continues to hunt the Viper.
Rhodes all over Orton right now, man.
Uh-oh. For a moment.
Here we go. Fight just broke out. A fight just broke out.
In a fight in many ways, Cody Rhodes one among himself. And look at this. Boom! And now Orton in hot pursuit of Rhodes.
Randy Orton needs pieces right here tonight, guys. This is personal.
Randy Orton mentioning twice that Rhodes cost him the world championship. And Randy Orton looking to maim Cody Rhodes here tonight. The baggers continue to call.
Oh my God.
Rhodes escaping for now. Apex Predator. The Viper is coiled and ready to hunt. Rivalry that's been igniting SmackDown. Sin Cara, Sin Cara, mask versus mask. Next.
First question I have for you is, what's it been like back in Mexico competing here?
It's been amazing, you know, it's been an experience for me. Obviously, when I first wanted to get an opportunity in wrestling, I came to Mexico City to get my opportunity. Unfortunately, that never happened. But now I'm here back again with WWE, which is the greatest, you know, company in the world. And I'm glad to be here in front of all my peers.
Me siento contento, alegre, feliz de regresar a mi país natal, que es México. Creo que para mí es maravilloso venir una vez más con WWE, ahora con la televisión, aquí a mi país, que es México.
What's it going to be like wrestling against Sin Cara in a mask versus mask match in Mexico City?
I think it's, you know, like I was saying before, it's going to be like the pinnacle of my career. Como todos saben, también soy mexicano. Y les quiero decir a todos ustedes que esta lucha va a definir nuestras carreras. No nomás la de él, sino también la mía. Esperemos que demos cada uno de nosotros lo mejor para que la gente que viene a vernos salga contenta. Pero una cosa sí les digo, que Sin Cara Negro va a ser el vencedor. Voy a tomar lo que me pertenece, lo que se me quitó hace varios años. Pero esta vez no va a pasar. El ganador voy a ser yo.
Sorry to make you repeat yourself, but could you just sort of tell us what you said in English?
Yes. I'm here in front of all the people of Mexico to tell them one thing, that I'm here to get back what belongs to me, and that is the name of Sin Cara. It was taken away from me many, many years ago, but now I'm here in front of everybody to show the world that I am better than him.
Lo que puede esperar la gente y WWE, el universo de WWE, lo máximo de mí. Yo creo que vengo a enfrentarme a un rival que viene usurpando mi nombre. Vengo a enfrentarme a ese rival que quiere ocupar mi lugar, que se quiere apoderar de mi máscara. Y eso no lo voy a permitir. Pueden esperar lo mejor de mí porque esta noche tengo que dar el todo por el todo. Mira, Sin Cara Negro, esta noche te vengo a demostrar que yo soy el original Sin Cara.